Let's give it up for Gary King and Ms. April Jackson, please.